And people headed to Carpinteria for the Surf N Suds Festival this weekend. The festival says it's the largest craft beer festival on the coast, with 75 breweries, ciders, seltzers, wineries, and even kombucha. We even hear there's some non-alcoholic drinks available as well. With the Suds comes the surf. The festival is located right at the beach in Carpinteria. There's also live music. And